Welcome everybody to my Skyrim Let's Play. We're gonna do a warrior base. Warrior based kind of playthrough. We're gonna max out sword and shield, two hand and bow. There will be some sneaking involved while doing bow. We're also gonna be using the heavy armor. And the only mods are the creation mods on the anniversary edition that I am playing. So, like, subscribe, and comment down below if you enjoyed any of the content.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy, but they hadn't been looking for you. They'd stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they captured you? Oh gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead, I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him.
Where?
Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
There's always an elf involved. Alright, so I don't know what race we're gonna go with just yet. I'm thinking.
I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they, Danny? Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think?
End of the line. Oh, I'm thinking Dark Elf.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, or Nord.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Railoff of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers!
You!
Feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Well, we are. Go Dark Elf. Or we could go Nord. Or we're not doing Rengard. Not doing Wood Elf. OG Emperor. High Elf or Lame. Breton. I'm not trying to look like Russell Crowe off of Gladiator. The lizards look terrible in Skyrim. cats. But we're gonna go Dark Elf. It gives us sneak. We're probably gonna need. We level bow. Alright, let's get rid of these black eyes, shall we? And gonna go with normal hairstyle here. Marlin Joe, your mighty Nord. V-O-S-S-L-E-R, Vossler.
Another refugee? Gods really have abandoned your people, Dark Elf. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Morrowind. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is
gonna put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials.
And you say the same. Warrior's death.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
I like prisoner's death.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
The first one to die. Well, take it back. Second one to die. Both folks over decided to, you know, he wanted to go first.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds.
Dragon!
Damn dragon. Get up, I can get up.
What is that thing?
Alright, we're getting the hell out of here. Bump the legends.
Hammond, you need to get over here. Now!
Bump you. Make it a run for it. Yeah.
Again, Sovereign Guard, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunyar's gear. He won't be needing it.
All right. Put things on that. All right, let's look at our skills. Like mainly magicka. Structure mainly, with a little bit of an illusion and alteration. Light armor. Smithing, heavy armor, block, two hand, one hand, archery. All 15. Got 20 in light armor, 20 in sneak. And alchemy.
Alright, get that armor on. Get that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Damn, no way to open this from our side.
I'm on you! It's the Imperials! Take cover!
My man! Sneak up to 100. Just left trigger,
did you
right trigger.
See if it locks that door.
Same time. Okay. We'll probably, if you sit there and do it for 100, it'll probably take 30 minutes, maybe an hour. When you're done. Be doing alchemy. I'ma do some of it. One online. Most of the alchemy picking is just gonna be as a first of the game. I might pick some up on the way or something like that. All the alchemy being done is gonna be off recording.
Done? Let's get moving. Trolls.
Watch it.
Do your worst.
Oh well. Must have been. Oh, was Jarl Ulfric with you?
Right here?
No, I haven't seen him since the.
Boom. Always do this to these two guys.
Looks like there's something in this cage.
Just for the extra levels. I don't need none of that crap.
We might need.
I don't want none of that junk. We are gonna take the two-handed shield right there. Drop fur boots. Drop that. Gonna drop that.
Let's go.
So if there's any books I won't be actually reading, I will just turn the page on. The folks that actually do want to read them. So you know, that spell book right there just picked up the sparks. Playing a dark elf, you don't need sparks. Character automatically comes with lightning. Or comes with spell sparks.
Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
We are going
to
use the bow. I ain't throw it out. I'm done with it. Might go light armor actually. I'm still going to get undecided when I do a warrior. I don't want to go light or heavy. Be honest. Heavy armor.
Let's see where this
is. Just for looks. Just for looks. That's all it is. In fact, there's a armor rating, so cap on armor rating, so really doesn't matter all that much. You can still wear light, you still hit the cap. You can go no armor and use alteration, still hit the cap, so it don't matter. But we are putting a bow on for this. Damn. I can't hit shit. Alright, so this playthrough will not really gonna use the bow that much. Anything in this game. Just gotta play the game. I love it. Just make anything broken. Be without exploits. We're also playing on Adept difficulty, which is equivalent to normal. I'm just playing with the bow right now, just to get some levels. I'm thinking we do heavy armor. Not sure if we can get someone shield or two hand. It's two hand. Really OP early game. Only thing sword and shield does is make you really fucking tanky early on.
There he goes. Looks
like he's gone for good. My opinion, early two strongest things early on. Stealth Archer. And that's the other one. Two-hand. Two-hand, you'll just wreck the competition. Does not matter what you're doing. Wrecking the competition, my guy. Get a butterfly. Alright, let's get our will. That's the part. Weapon here. I want this. Do I have an arrow through the damn neck? Huh, thought I had an arrow through the neck. Alright, so the reason we're stopping here is that make sure you sleep first. If not, you won't get the rest of perk here. 5%. Got a book. Anytime you open the chest, those three archers will spawn. So if you don't stop and actually get the chest, you have nothing to worry about. They won't even spawn. Hunting bow. Alright, let's get out of here. My sword board back on. Think about using a mace. It is gonna swing the slowest. But. Alright, so this is gonna. This first video is gonna be a little longer. I'm gonna be 40 minutes. Because we're gonna be playing into Riverwood. I am the warrior!
Now ain't this a surprise?
I don't want this. I don't want this. Ooh.
I'll rip your heart out.
Prepare to die. You can't beat me. Too awesome. Get wrecked. I'm gonna take your armor. and your steel sword. And you can have my armor. So there's a Smith and Dawnstar. Asked for that request. That's what we're taking that. All right, so we're gonna drop that. Use a steel sword instead. Alright, so at this Talos Shrine, one thing to remember. Alright, man, this is 10. This guy always has a random piece of enchanted armor every time. Dagger. I don't know if I'm on a mace, sword, or axe. Alright, so we're gonna be going through main storyline first. Then we're gonna split off. We're pretty much gonna do the whole game. Even the Mage's Guild. I just don't know. Mage's Guild, I don't know if I'm actually where to fit that in at. First, we're gonna do the main storyline. Got my wounds gone. Alright, so, it's a fisherman. I kill him every time. Parts for years. Well, first person, I don't know.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Yarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Oh, locked it. I like that anti-cancel. Axe. Same damage I'm using. He's using the iron axe. Oh, wait, we can still recoil first. And that stuff. Alright, let's run up here. I'm full. Alright, we're almost full. Alright, let's run up here and kill this guy.
Picked a bad time to get lost.
Right to the face. That was sick. I got a shield. I'll take the hide boot. Right. And we'll drop iron sword. Alright. Now we're just gonna take the path onward. people should be attacking us up here. There they are. Alright, so we're gonna take the wolf belt. That was vicious. So we want the leather straps, that way we don't have to buy any. I'm across the way. What is that? Is that a skeleton? Sorry, I'm diverting real quick. What the hell that is? Why the hell am I running up? A Nordic battle axe. Not worth a lot. I don't know where the hell it came from. Alright, so we're gonna check this out real quick. Enemies nearby. Oh, okay, I know where this is. This is over by the thingy. What's that? Is there another one of these assholes? Where are these skeletons coming from? Really? Or got too much? That a bitch. Alright, let's rock out of here. I've never seen a skeleton sitting there before. So if you want a weapon better than iron or steel, next upgrade, next closest upgrade, it's actually an ancient Nordic weapon. Alright, we are now here.
What?
So,
what is it now, mother?
Like, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Next one, we're gonna be doing Riverwood, talking to a couple people, doing Banson main quest, also doing one more side quest. Alright, see you on the next one.